Now, I have stitched along here. I'm going to take out the pins and I don't know how well you can actually see how closely, if I bring it close to blurring it out. There you are. You can see how far I have done, where the edges of the interfacing are and where I've stitched. As I've got to the edge there, I've stitched one stitch across there and then turned back up and just followed that up all the way. So if I take that back to sort of giving you an idea of where it is that I went and placed the seams on the interfacing itself, laying that flat, I'm going to cut into the center of this now, just cutting in between the interfacing, and I can actually see this by almost close to the edge. I haven't gone to the edge over here yet. We'll bring the camera in, zoom that in as much as I can.